हेलो नमस्ते, इसमें मनोज कुमार साह एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच अबाउट द सिमिलर ट्रायंगल एंड दैट सिमिलर ट्रायंगल इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर द क्लास 8 एंड नॉट ओनली फॉर द 8 व्हाइल यू आर इन अ स्कूल लेवल एट दैट टाइम सिमिलर ट्रायंगल्स आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट सो लेट्स लर्न अबाउट द सिमिलर ट्रायंगल ओके सिमिलर ट्रायंगल्स ओके So, what type of triangles are called similar triangles here? Suppose that I draw here two triangles here. One triangle A, B, C. And another triangle I draw another triangle. Okay, P, Q, R. Here, A, B, C and P, Q are similar triangles. Why? Because from the words we think that similar triangle means their shape and size be equal. But actually not. For the similar triangle, it is not compulsory their shape and size must be equal. Understood? Suppose that these triangles are similar. Why? Because if this angle is equal to this angle, if this angle is equal to this angle, it means angle A is equal to angle B. Suppose that angle A is equal to angle P. Okay? And angle B is equal to angle Q. Then third angle itself equal. One property try to understand. If two corresponding angles of a triangle, corresponding angle means what you understand. If angle A and angle P, angle B and angle Q. If two pairs, you know, angles are equal, then third angle itself equal. Example, this angle and this angle itself equal. Means angle C is equal to angle R. But for the similar triangle, ABC is similar. This is the symbol of what? Similar. Triangle ABC is similar to the triangle PQR. But maximum students know, sir. Symbol also we know. These things also we know. But while solving problem, we confuse. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, first of all, try to understand this and then I will solve some problems. Okay? So now, similar triangle, there is the one theorem, axiom. Angle, axiom. Then, triangles are similar. Angle here. Okay? So now let's take one example. Okay, the example first. Suppose that I draw here triangle like this. Okay, this triangle I draw. Now, this, suppose that this is A, B, C and this is the P, Q, C triangle. And then question may you ask to you, prove that A, B, C and P, Q, C are similar triangle. You know, so here our question is, prove that triangle A, B, C and triangle P, Q, C are similar. Okay, if questions will come like this. So for the similar, we have to show how many angles are equal? Two. Third angle itself equal if two angles are equal. First of all, prove the similar triangle. Then after problem, we will solve. Okay? So now first of all, solution how to prove? Okay? Simply we can write given ABC and PQC are right angle triangle. Am I right? Because big triangle take. In big triangle, ABC, this angle 90 degree. In the small triangle, this PQ. C is also 90 degree. Now this angle and this angle are equal.
Yes,
yeah.
Sir.
And this here lines are parallel. Here AB and PQ is the parallel. I think yes, we have the idea about the corresponding angle.
Yes, sir.
This angle and this angle are which angle?
Corresponding angles.
Okay. This angle and this angle are corresponding angles. Okay. So how to do now? In this way you can add in. Triangle, big triangle, what? A, B, C and triangle what? Small triangle?
PQC.
Okay, first of all, number one thing so you can write, in a big triangle, in a small triangle, this is the one common angle, am I right?
Yeah,
in the big triangle is also this angle C, yeah? And in the small triangle also this angle, means common angle for the both triangle, yeah, equal?
Yeah,
so we can write angle, yeah, in a big triangle, yeah, B, C, A is equal to angle QCP. So what is the reason? Being common angles. Yes, being common angles. Here being common angles. Okay. So number one thing. Now number two. Yeah, 90 degree also there. So in the big triangle, angle A, B, C. Angle A, B, C is equal to angle P, Q, C. Angle P, Q, C. So now, okay, yeah, both being right angle triangle. Both being right angle means 90 degree. And third number, yeah, remaining angles itself equal, but here corresponding ones. Yes, so remaining angle is angle BAC. Angle BAC is equal to angle QPC. QPC. Why? Being corresponding angles also you can write. Another reason is that if two corresponding angles of triangles are equal, then remaining angles are itself equal. Or here corresponding, one in, one out. Being corresponding angle also you can write. Being corresponding angles. Okay, so number, this is the one. In number two, what we can write? Triangle ABC is similar to the triangle PQC. Yeah, so what axiom? Angle axiom. So in this way we can prove this. Okay. Now.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, triangle ABC. Now, triangle ABC is similar to the triangle PQC. Okay. Yes. Now, triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQC. Then, similar means what? What is the property if triangles are similar? So, one property try to understand. Corresponding sides of similar triangles are proportional. Okay. One property is what? Corresponding sides of similar triangles are proportional. So now try to understand corresponding and proportional means what? Take first of all, fix the triangle. Every time, if you take is the first big triangle, then every time big triangle take. Small triangle, then a small triangle. Here I am going to fix the big triangle, okay? So now angle ABC. First of all, decide which angle you want to take. This angle? Yeah, in big triangle you want to take this angle? So this angle opposite side is what? BC. Am I right? This angle opposite you come there. This angle means what? Angle ABC. No. With this angle opposite side is what? BC. So you have to write BC. Finish. Very easy. Then after, oh, this angle is equal to which angle? This angle. So its opposite side is what? QC. Then QC. Finish. So now work of this and this angle. Finish. Okay. Now again big. Here is 90 degree. One angle, any angle you can take. Here is 90 degree. So 90 degree opposite side is what here? AC. Here what given 90 degree opposite?
AC.
So AC upon this equal, yeah, there is a 90 degree also. Opposite is what?
PC.
PC is equal to. Should I? Again, big triangle. Here is the common angle. This no. So its corresponding side is what here?
AB.
AB. And now another corresponding side is what?
PQ.
Yes. This means, what do you understand? Corresponding. In this way, language. Corresponding sides of similar triangles are proportional. Proportional. Figure. In the adjoining figure, triangle PQR is similar to the triangle PST. Find the value of PR. Okay, so now here two triangles are given. Here two triangles are similar. Okay, which is triangles are similar? PST and triangle P. Another triangle you can say, here is the name is missing, I think. PQR. Then this is the PQR and PST. Two triangles are here similar. Okay, then similar given, then how to prove this? Triangles are congruent. Okay, so which two triangles say similar? Two triangles are here similar. Tell the triangles now. PQS and PQR. Yeah, PQR and PST. Okay, so now here two sides are here parallel. Yes, first of all similar. So here now focus here. Triangle PST. Triangle
You can say PQR also. PQR is similar to triangle PST given. Possible which is angles are equal, that prove first. No, no need to prove here, but yourself identify. First of all, in the big triangle thing. In a big triangle PST. Okay, in a big triangle PST. Okay, this angle. And in a small triangle PQR, this angle is common angle or not?
Yes, sir.
Understood or not?
Yes,
means
sir.
What do you understand? Oh, in the big triangle, angle P, and in the small triangle is also angle P is the common. Understood? So now next things is here. You know that this angle is equal to this angle. Why? Corresponding angle. Why equal?
Corresponding angle.
Because QR parallel to ST. Understood or not? Corresponding angle and the remaining angle itself equal. Itself equal. Okay. So what is the meaning of this symbol? I write here two times I make this angle here. What is the meaning? It means this angle is equal to this angle is equal to this angle equal, this angle is equal to this angle and this. So now tell me which triangle you want to fix now? Big or small?
Big.
Big triangle you want to fix?
Yes.
Okay. So now that should be clear. Okay, so Subika, stand up. If you want to fix the big triangle, so big triangle, which angle you want to take?
Angle P.
So can you say me that angle P opposite side is which one?
ST.
ST. Very good. ST. Okay. Now angle P, you take then from big triangle, ST is the opposite side. Okay. So now in a small triangle, which is the opposite?
QR.
Okay. Now is equal to again. Again you have to say me another angle which you want to take from the big triangle one.
Angle S.
So now tell me angle S opposite side is what?
PT.
So now PT open. Now this angle is equal to in the small triangle. Which angle? This angle, yeah? So which one is the opposite side?
PR.
Again tell me. Remaining angles is this big triangle, this opposite side tell me.
PS
and then next this PQ. So what do you understand from here? Corresponding sides of similar triangles are proportional. Proportional. You understand all of the proportional meaning?
Yes. Sir.
Okay. Very good. Sit down. And then once give a big hand for the Subika. Very good. Okay. So now here once all of you focus here. Here focus. First of all, according to Subika, here she said that we have to take big triangle. Big triangle opposite. Big triangle first angle take this P. And P opposite side is ST. That's why ST is here. And then this angle is the common for the both triangles. That's why another opposite side is QR. That's why QR. Now, then after C fixed this angle. PST, C fixed. And opposite side is what? PT. That's why PT. And this angle is equal to this angle. Then opposite side is what? PR. And then similarly, C did here. This is the big triangle. This angle C take. Then opposite is what? PS.
Yes.
And now this angle is equal to here. This angle PRQ. Then opposite is what? PQ. So in this way, we have to write first. Okay? So now, which value are given? That value right here. ST. Is there ST value is given?
No.
No given. So nothing right ST value. QR value is given?
No.
No. Then QR value is given or not?
No.
No given. Same right. PT value is given?
Yes.
What is the PT value?
10 centimeters.
Yeah, 10 centimeters, 20 centimeters will cancel. That's why no need to write. PR value is what given?
No.
Nothing given. PR right same. Okay, PS value is what given?
8
centimeters. PS value 8. PQ value is what given? 6 centimeters given. Now, decide. Question what asked? Find the PR. Search where is the PR? Here is the PR. Am I right?
Yes.
So now, and this value is given. So you have to take second and third proportion. Don't take this. Understood or not? So what is your target? That also decide. So my target to find PR. So where is the PR term? Here. And value is given. Next proportion is here. So now taking second and third proportion. So now what we can write? Taking second and third proportion. Proportion. So now 10 by PR is equal to 6 by 8. So we can do cross multiplication now. Then PR into what come? 8. 10 into 6. Now calculate please. PR is equal to now 60 divided by 8. What will come? PR. Once calculation 60 divided by 8. What will come? We can cancel this. Then what come? 30. Now cancel then what come? 4.
7.5.
Okay, 7.5. Five. Yes, 7.5 centimeter. In this way, we can get, you know, side PR. So this is the basic concept about the similar triangle. Thank you very much watching the video. At the last, all of you, don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. Thank you.